According to the expert, latest situation of Russia-Ukraine war. It has been observed that Russia had enough artillery and ammunition to beat Ukraine in 7 days and have enough to fight with NATO for a decade. The strategy of Russian president is not yet got revealed by anyone. Russia is now firing hundreds of missiles a day.